Hi guys, I'm Dr. Rajat, and with me I have Dr. Nasir, Dr. Khalid, and Dr. Anas. They are all practicing in Qatar, and they have joined me for a master clinical implant training, and they have placed around 40 implants at our institute. I had an amazing time for almost 10 days with them. We have done almost all the good surgeries like injured implants, indirect sinus clip, direct sinus clip, working GBR, and all of four surgeries. Yeah, I would like to start now with Dr. Nasir. Yes, Dr. Nasir, what made you join our training institute?
Actually, I was looking for advanced implant courses in India, and I found your institute is actually one of the best. So that's why I decided to come here to have more advanced learning in implantology. Okay. So we did wonderful cases, soft tissue grafting, bone grafting, sinus lifting, and so on. It was amazing course, informative, and very, very wonderful.
How was it working on the patients here, despite not knowing the language, and you still worked very good on patients, especially the way the touch on patients was, you were very caring, you were very, very bothered over the patients. And I must appreciate that you have that.
Thank you.
That healing touch that made all the difference, and the best part is, despite not doing the language, they accidentally replaced all the implants, and all the implants were placed excellent, and they could do the surgeries pretty well. Now we have Dr. Khalid. He's the most youngest among us, and he's a prosthodontist himself. And yes, Dr. Khalid, with the prosthetics in mind, I have seen prosthetic does make a lot of difference in implantology. How is it, working here, and especially working on the surgical skill, because that is why you joined the course?
Exactly, I was looking for a course that I can improve my surgical skills in, and it was perfect hands-on wise. It offers everything. I was able to do so many techniques, from bridge splitting to PET, partial extraction therapy, to soft tissue grafts, and even bone grafts and immediate implants. So I tried and learned everything I needed to learn, and I hope I can provide better care for my patients when I go back.
What about soft tissue grafting? Because that is something that I think it's a synchronization for implant, prosthetics, aesthetics. Does it make a lot of difference?
Yes, exactly, because now even if you can get nice prosthetic outcome and results, but to be able to improve it more with soft tissue grafting and to have a complete case, okay, that's perfect for me.
Yes, and I appreciate the amount of work that you have done. We worked on almost 8 to 9 hours every day, and especially the discussions were amazing. And now, last but not the least, with Dr. Anas, he joined us for the basic implantology course, based total 10 implants. Yes, Dr. Anas, I have seen you, growing from the first case till your last, and the last case was pretty good. You treated the implants pretty well. How is it working on implantology, working on patients, working on different techniques, different armamentarium? How is it working? I would like to know from you.
Yeah, it was interesting, and because you help us, it's more easier. Before, of course, I'm afraid too much from this, but now it's better too much.
Is implantology a skill, or is it an art on science?
A skill and art.
Perfect. I have seen you placing immediate implants, bone grafts, augmentations, tilted implants. On a whole, what do you have to say about our training institute and all the staff here?
The staff friendly, and I like too much the place and the course with all what you give. And I would like to say thank you for all.
Yeah, we started 10 days back, and now at the end of the day, we just feel that it is just another beginning for many more cases. We are going to be following up with them with a lot of cases that you have placed implants on, and the journey will start from here, and I look forward to see and share a lot many cases with them. And I hope I have done enough for them to add on to their practice, and it helps them flourishing with their professional career and implantology session. So all the best, guys.
Thank you so much.
I had a great time, despite unfortunately I had a broken hand during the course, but I'm very, very happy that it affect the tenure of the course and the same energy levels. I think it was quite, you know, quite you know, synergical with the, all the, you know, implant system. It didn't affect, right?
No.
No. So yes, so I'm happy with them. So let us have a good hug and say cheese at the last. Say cheese. Yes.
Cheese.
Thanks a lot.